guys, hope you are fine. Today we are going to draw a bedbug using number 10. Now, Bedbug is done. Thank you for watching this video.